Hi there, buddies, and welcome back to some more Clockwork. There's a guy here somewhere, and I just found a forge, apparently. I've been looking for one of these. Yeah, I'm still in here. However, this is the last thing remaining. Where's this? Looks like a shout wall, almost. They got all the stuff down here. I don't know what that blinking is. It's kind of annoying. Maybe it's an SLI issue. But yeah, let's repair the last rapture pipeline. Did you see that? It's been a lot of it lately. I'm not sure why that's happening. Okay, so how the fuck do I get out of here? I have forgotten. Is it here? Oh, it's here, okay. Ooh. What the fuck, are they being reanimated? No. Well, I suppose it makes sense, doesn't it, since they're robots and stuff. Please do not follow. What the fuck do I do if they follow me out? That means I'm screwed, I think. I mean, I can just kill them, but it'll be weird. And why is the music... Oh, no.
You're back.
Oh no. I recognize that music. What are you doing?
I am standing here.
Who were you talking to?
I was not talking to anyone.
I saw a figure standing there.
There was only me.
Then what was that sound?
A sound. There was a sound. It reminds me of a long time ago.
You lying bastard. That was the ghost. That was the fucking ghost. Oh god. I am not happy with this. I hope you know that.
Yes.
I think I repaired a pipeline. I don't want to talk to you. I want to talk to Lahar. Okay, Lahar, please speak.
You were successful, I see. Very good. Once the castle sprang back to life, I took the opportunity to go through the travel machine and procure some supplies. I have laid out some food. Please, help yourself. I can now also arrange for trades with distant merchants, if you desire. Let me know if you wish to trade anything. With the exhaust fans running once more, I was also able to enter the workroom and remove the dangerous materials in there. It is now safe to use the workroom. If you would like me to show you the way, just ask. You may also be interested to know that I replanted the glass garden in your absence. I favored use for alchemical plants. They will take time to grow, but at least they will no longer die in the cold. Finally, you should now be able to use the travel machine to return to Skyrim, if you wish. I can demonstrate the use of the travel machine to you, if you would like. Just let me know.
Yes, please.
Here is a key to the terminus gates. You will need it on the other side.
Okay, Clockwork terminus key added. Okay, so supposedly the travel machine works now. I'd like to arrange a trade.
Very well. Here is what I have access to.
Oh, wait, this is my stuff. No, wait, this is his stuff. Amulet of Senithar? He's got a lot of good stuff. He's got a lot of good stuff. Can I take this stuff and just sell it? A child's... Oh, that's creepy. Ebene ingot. Oh, look at that. I think that was one of my first swords. Ice wolf skin hood. That's nice. Oh, give me this. And this. Wait, am I purchasing? I thought I got this shit for free. Fuck you. Give me this. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, so how exactly does this work? Do I have to click on something first? I feel like I have to set destination to... Let's go for white run. And then let's white run clockwork to... Ooh. Is that supposed to happen? Lahar! Lahar, the machine rejected me.
Can I help you with something?
Yes, some force is keeping me from using the travel machine.
That is peculiar. The travel machine peculiar, is indeed. For me. As I mentioned earlier, I have already gone through it to gather supplies. Perhaps you should speak to Lamarche too about this.
Lamarche, no. Fuck.
I hope I was some help.
I gotta speak to Lamarche too about this. Wait, why do I still have an arrow above his head? Oh, whatever. Lamarche too. Hi. Hello.
What is it?
Some force is keeping me from using a travel machine.
You want to leave? You want to go back out into the world?
Yes.
Is it not luxurious here? You can stay. Lahar will bring you food. You can eat, and sleep, and read, and tinker, and be safe. You can stay.
I'm starting to get a bit creeped out. Perhaps, but there must be some way back to Skyrim, you know, that would be cool if I could, like, stay here. But I don't want to stay here all the time, you know.
Very well. I believe I know what keeps you here, so listen closely. I must first explain what we are. What I am. You won't understand otherwise. We are the Gilded. I have a crystalline heart in a metal chest. A soul gem. In it resides the soul of a Dwemer woman, once living. A woman named Lamarche. My bones are my own, but gilt in metal. Fused with armor, pinion and gear to hold me together. I died long ago. Soul trap magic was cast upon us, and we were lowered into the molten metal. And then... When I was very young, she took me away from the Foundry Mother and said, "Thou art the child of my endeavors. Follow me and thou shalt inherit the world."
Okay, so... She was once living, but then she died and she was reincarnated into this metal person, gilded. Speak to Lahar, my dear friend. This stuff is really beginning to creep me out. Did I see a coin? I did. Hi, hey. Lahar. Buddy? Buddy. Why are you all the way back here? What is going on? Why are you in a room at the end of the corridor? Oh, it's a kitchen. Oh, that's cool. Hey, Lahar.
Can I help you with something?
Something is wrong with Lamarche. She's speaking
that
nonsense.
I should check on her. Please, follow me.
Okay. Oh, he's running. That's dramatic. So he seems to be truly worried. He seems to have no say in this. Which is quite relieving, really. Because I don't want this guy to be bad. I want him to be nice. Imagine if I can get him as a follower, that would be so dope. Like, so really dope, yo. Okay, here we are. I must save. She was about to tell me what's keeping me here.
I'm afraid we won't be getting anything from her in this state. I believe she needs a new heart.
She mentioned having a soul gem for a heart.
Yes, and hers is degrading. If this continues, she will lose herself completely. And if this shatters, she will die.
Can anything be done? Fuck.
Very good.
Okay, so we gotta get this lady a new heart. She's turning fucking evil. Losing herself, as he put it. Okay, where are we going? Where are we going? Wait, is it down in the same place? Ah, fuck, it's back down here. That means I have to fight a whole lot of the gilded. Ah, yes. Frame rate hell. Come search among... Find the source of the music in... Music? Is that a quest? Is it... Okay! So we have to find... Wait, what happens if I... Wait, how the fuck do I... Settings, audio... Music is off, so it's certainly not that. Effects, let me turn off effects. I believe it's over here. Okay, I gotta put effects a little bit up again. So like that. Yeah. Fuck.
First brother!
I missed. That's not good. She punched me! Or he punched me. Or XE, they, as Tumblr would prefer. I'm certain that it is in this direction. And it's incredibly creepy. I hope it's not copyrighted music. Not that it matters, you know. I get like 10 views, but I actually got like, currently have like 60 views in my first video, which is cool.
I'm not dead. I never did anything out of the blue.
Never did anything out of the blue. Oh, I don't like you. Oh wait, yes I do. Okay, so we have definitely passed the sound right now. Definitely, maybe. I believe it's right here. I can't tell. Okay, so I have surround sound on my headset right now. And when I stand here, I can hear primarily on my left side. And when I do this, I can hear it on my right side. So, I feel like it should be right down there, maybe? Yeah. Ow. Ooh. Pardon me. Oh, it sounds loud.
I saw you.
Yep.
I saw you in here earlier. You calling over everything. Repairing the pipes. Are you looking for me? Come to the sickness ward.
Is this going to be a music battle? Oh, I was certain it was going to be like some kind of German techno battle right now. Jesus Christ. Hello?
I took what I could from the shadow, then left her alone.
I can't tell. I've no clue what he's saying.
One heart was too few. It was unsafe. If it broke, I would be gone forever.
One heart something. It was unsafe. If it broke, I would be born gone forever. I don't know. Not sure. But it's like, it sounds like he's singing. It truly do sound like he's singing. It's cool.
I need the hearts. I need them. I am too big. They break. One after the other.
You know, sometimes...
I need the hearts, I need them. I am too weak, they break one after another. Poor guy. Can I have one? I'll give you a soul gem in return. I mean, what kind of life is this anyways, eh? I feel like I'm just shitting on this entire fucking existence.
I don't need you. You may leave if you wish.
I don't need you. You may leave if you so wish. I do not wish to leave. In fact, I wish for your heart. But now I am a bit lost. Good day.
Your death is not needed. You are not compatible. Your death is acceptable, however. You are not needed.
The only thing I caught was you are not needed. The rest, no fucking clue what he said. No clue, I was busy fighting, fuck. Ew! She doesn't have a foot, we can see her. Ew!
If you truly wish to stay, come find me in the southern commissary. I shall find room for you somewhere.
Come find him in the southern something. He shall find room for me somewhere. Okay, I suppose that's here. The music has begun again. He seems to enjoy music a lot, this guy. Which is cute, I guess. I mean, I like music myself, you know. And potions. Do I go here? Ooh, it's a spider? I haven't seen one of those here before. Good day. Do you reckon you could open this for me, or do I have to do this myself? What kind of magic fuckery is this? I have to do shit myself? I don't like that. Or should... For a while, I suppose. Huh. That's creepy as fuck. To find a way to open the portcullis. Can I... Why'd you have to do that? Fuck! Can I blow it open? Or... whatever that thing is, like arrow it. Can I stab it open? Lever handle is missing. Oh, come on. Oh, what's this? Find a way to open port... Oh! Find replacement lever handle for the ballista. Lahar. I'd like to investigate the function of this ballista. Do not fret, I'll be careful with it. The control lever is missing its handle, however. It's not a thing, I could have sworn that I saw it whole and functional just the other day. In any case, I recall seeing a lever handle that shall fit all the way over in that house on the other end of the mortal layer. Could you have someone fetch it for me, please? Are you fucking... And while you're at it... Something, something... All the way over in that house on the other end of the mortal layer. Are you fucking kidding me? Can I just fucking... Fuck! How the fuck do I get out of this place? I've been walking around like a fucking idiot for so long now. I'm sick of this. Fuck! I've been here! I was just here! Fuck! And I keep running out of piss the fuck off. I keep running out of fucking stamina. I think I know where I am.
Your death is not needed. You are not compatible.
Fucking chug some fucking potions.
Yeah, look at this. Here's out. Never mind.
Ah, yes. The mortal lair. It shall be in here, I hope. Hello, I'm looking for a lever. What the fuck? What is it doing? I am fucking sick. Running out of stamina all the time. I hate heavy armor. Ah. I'm just gonna get the fucking perk. Dead. Deaded. What the fuck? What the fuck is this? Are you fucking kidding me? This area is huge!
Hello? I'm sorry. Is it this? It's this, yes. Thank fuck. Where is the lever? You know what? I remember now. I fucking remember now. I was here earlier. And I did this. I literally picked this up like that. But I didn't do this. Had I done that, I would not have needed to go here now. Fuck! That's so fucking weird. Look, I'm not even joking. I picked that up. I held it in my hands. Ah, yes. I have returned. At last. It's taken a long time. It's a long walk, especially when you can't fucking run because of the whole heavy armor thing. And I'm level 48 or some shit like that, and I gotta get to level 70 before I can get the perk that allows me to run without fucking wasting my things. My stamina. Yes! Get fucking anally wrecked! Who's laughing? Is this him? Oh fuck, that's creepy. That's really creepy. Open chest plates. His bones fell out. Crystal heart. And he shuts up. So I just killed him. Okay. I wonder though. What is it that let this guy get such a big body compared to the other gilded people? He's got this huge thing. Like, is it because he's just a random protector? Or was supposed to be a protector? Or because he's like some king or some shit? I don't know. Hello? Oh, what's happening here? This most certainly can't be good. She stopped what? Is it too late?
He shall find out. I have fashioned a soul transference machine.
You can see his bones.
It is there on the table. We can use it to give the heart to a new crystalline heart.
How did you make that?
I used some bits and pieces scattered about the keep.
Okay.
It is elementary. Now, please follow my instructions as I relay them to you.
I will.
First, open her chest plate.
Chest plates, okay.
Next, retrieve the glowing crystal heart from within her ribcage.
Okay.
Now, take both the glowing heart and the darkened heart and insert them into the top of the machine.
In this?
Press the button.
Which button? Oh, there's the button.
This is Pompey. Her soul now resides in the new heart. Retrieve the heart.
Okay. Take the heart.
Receive the new heart within the heart tomb's ribcage.
Replace crystal heart.
Finally, close her chest plate.
Oh!
Do you need something?
Was that all? Is he gonna walk away? Just like that? And you? How are you doing?
And I. And then. What happened?
Do you?
I feel strange. What happened? I feel strange.
You needed a new heart, Jim.
And you found one for me.
Yeah?
Where did you get it?
I destroyed Amalgam to get it. I hope she likes that.
Destroyed. I doubt that. I know of Amalgam. This would not be his first destruction.
I suppose it means that my game crashed, or everything's black. I don't know if it's still recording. I'll be back in a second. Okay. Let's make a save point, and then let's try this again.
And then. What happened?
You needed a new...
I feel strange.
You needed a new heart gem.
And you found one for me.
Yes.
Where did you get it?
I got it from... Or I destroyed Amalgam.
Destroyed? I doubt that. I know of Amalgam.
Amalgam.
This would not be his first destruction. How was my soul transferred into my new heart?
Lahar made his machine for it.
Did he?
Yep.
Perhaps he does remember something, even now. I should not find it surprising. He is the father of the Gilded, after all.
The founder?
Or he was. He forgot himself a long time ago.
The father? You have a lot to tell me, it seems. Yes, please.
Yes. Yes. As I was saying, the story is long, but you won't understand otherwise. We were once dweller. We were dying, sent here to the sickness ward. The hospital. We did not want to die. Lahar thought to capture our souls upon death, and give us new life by planting the soul gems in metal bodies. In the soul gems, our souls drive our machine bodies. And in turn our bodies give consciousness to our souls. Many came before me. The first children. It didn't work properly. They lost themselves. Some were made later and worked better. For a time. The second children. Like Laha. When it was my turn. To die. To have my body burned and my bones gilded. I was the third. The last. Do you know of the Battle of Red Mountain in Morrowind?
I don't think so. I'm not quite sure.
It was a long time ago. The entire Dwemer race disappeared at its conclusion. Though I did not learn this until Ludwig found us, and I read the histories in his library, that was when I died. Right then, that exact moment, Kamrainak struck Lorcan's heart with his tools. I died, and something went wrong. My soul was split in two, half in the soul gem and the other half, becoming something different. My shadow. The first children assembled my machine body, but the Dwemer were all gone, and so was my flesh. Every sense was numb. Time passed. Maybe days, maybe years. And then she came to me. My other half. She let me know I was still here. You've met her too. My shadow. In the tunnels and in the mausoleum.
Well, that's you.
She is the one who followed you.
That's you. You, the fucking ghost. Why didn't you tell me this earlier? Girl!
I didn't tell you because I didn't want to.
Oh.
I didn't know that she would try to keep you here.
That's fair enough. She's the reason I can't use the travel machine. Why can't I leave? Why I can't leave?
She must be. Though I don't know why she would do that. Whatever the reason, I can help you. If you will help me.
Yes. Help me with what?
She is a part of me. I want to be reunited with her. If we defeat her and I cast Soul Trap on her, perhaps we can be rejoined. She is in Urgy Realm. Help me reach her and help me defeat her. If she is no longer a shadow, she should have no power over you. There is no need to answer right now. Just find me if you want to accompany me down there. In the meantime, ask me any further questions you may have. I promise to be more forthcoming this time.
Ooh, crystalline heart! If you're feeling more forthcoming, as you put it... Hold on, let me just make a save point.
That is all. There you are again. Yes, ask your questions.
Where was your clan trying to gain metal bodies? If you are a machine, why do you have a skeleton? That is something I'm wondering about.
Being given a new alien machine body is not an easy thing. We are made of our own bones to ease the change. Those that came before, without gilded bones, did not survive the trauma. Also, I know you've met Amalgam. He discarded his bones, and his new warped body further warps his already damaged mind.
Okay. Well,
are we finished?
I am going to end the episode here. And in the next one, we are going to help her get her other half back.
What is it?
What is it, my lady? Why do I keep saying my lady? Fuck! I didn't even open a fedora. I'm not even straight. But yeah, okay. So that is it for this episode. I hope you've enjoyed it. I actually have. Even though I don't quite like the frame rate hell down wherever that place is. You know, that kind of sucks. But I hope you have a good day. I hope you enjoyed this episode. And I hope to see you again in the next one. That would be nice. Because you are great company.
See ya.